Hey guys, it's Serina. Welcome back to the channel. It has been a while since I sat down and did a favorites video, so I'm really excited. Can't believe we're already in May. For those of you who don't know, in Korea, May is like a big family month. We have Children's Day, Parents' Day, even Teacher's Day all in one month. So yeah, it's like a very family-loving, time-spending kind of month. Anyways, I'm going to share with you three of my favorite things. Super excited. Let's get straight into them. Are these sneakers. I just picked them up yesterday. Aren't they beautiful? So I run around quite a bit, especially when I'm out with my kids, but generally I tend to dress more dressier than casual, I guess, more so nowadays. So I wanted to just get sneakers that were really comfortable, just slightly sporty, but not like something that was screaming like, you know, running, kind of working out kind of shoes. So these are really nice because they are just a really light silver. So they look super clean. They're so comfortable because it's like just fabric all around here. Super breathable and lightweight for the summer. So they have all this like mesh over here. And then they just like have a little touch of color at the back, which is quite nice. But I got them because they're just so, so comfortable. So these are the Women's Nike Epic React Flyknit 2. So I'm taking the kids out to the museum today, and you know what I'm wearing? So as you guys have probably noticed, I cut my bangs a little bit, and I also lightened my hair. But this time, it has really damaged my hair, so I wanted to get something that could really revive it somehow. My hairstylist recommended the Moroccan Oil Hair Mask, and I was really excited when she did because I've kind of been meaning to try it, but because it is more expensive, I was a little bit hesitant on spending the money. I absolutely love the Moroccan oil, and it smells amazing, but I find that after a few hours, it does fade away. But with this mask, it like the scent really gets deep into your hair, so it smells amazing all day long, if not even throughout the next day too. And it's got really great ingredients, argan oil and shea butter, and it just really feels like it nourishes my hair deep down into the cuticles, and it feels amazing. You know, like when you put in a conditioner or a hair mask, sometimes it feels like it just kind of stays on the surface and then everything rinses out when you wash it. But this one really feels like it really gets into the hair. So I've been loving it, and it's definitely money well spent. So my next favorite thing is an app that I've had on my phone for quite a while. But that's the thing. It's like sometimes you download too many apps and you forget about which ones to use and so on. But I recently discovered it again on my phone. It's an app called Pacer, and it tracks the number of steps that you take in a day, which is really nice to look at because I really walk a lot, so it's nice to keep track of that. So one of my favorite things about this app is the guided workouts. My favorite is the 7-minute workout because it's very short, sweet, and very effective. You can do it at home, and I love to do this when I don't have time to hit the gym, but I do want to squeeze in a little bit of a good workout. I know some people like to work out at home, and they tell me like, oh, you know, just do 100 squats a day. And to me, I generally know what a squat is, but I don't think I'm really doing it correctly. And when I am doing these sort of routines, I want to know that I'm doing it properly, right? And I'm like working out the correct muscles. Yeah, so I love this workout because for me as a working mom, I don't really have much time. Back in the day when I was young, I used to think that you had to spend money to work out and become fit. But really, you don't even need a membership to a gym or a personal trainer, or you don't even need to take a class. You can, if you really want to squeeze in a bit of exercise, it's really just determination, and you just got to push yourself. You can really work out wherever you want. At home, I work out in the living room, sometimes in my room, sometimes in my bathroom. I do some stretches, or at the park when I'm with my kids. You can basically do it anywhere. Everything else is just kind of an excuse. But this app is great if you are a busy working mom like me. So that is it for my favorites. I hope you guys enjoyed them. What about you guys? What were your favorites this month? Let me know down in the comments. And yeah, if this is your first time watching my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notifications bell. That way you don't miss any of my future videos. Have yourselves an amazing day. Stay happy, stay healthy, and I will see you guys very soon. Bye. Annyeong.